On February 26th, a gang decided to kill a fisherman and everyone privy to their plot to assassinate the vice president. But there was a fire on the mountain which was more fierce than them.
Oh my god. There is no fish for today too. It's 4 p.m. now. Only little of fish throughout the whole day.
Sylvester, it is not easy these days.
Yeah, I think I must sleep at the abandoned house today, and come at dawn tomorrow, so that I can have good catch.
Yeah, that's good. I will join you tomorrow at dawn. But I will be going home today, because my wife is home.
Wow, good for you. My wife is home, but I will be staying over, because I made her aware of my staying.
Okay, bro.
Oh, I'm really tired. Yeah, that's cool. I will join you too at dawn. But I will be going home today. And I think Quake will also be coming.
Okay, bro.
Good evening, sir. Please, do you live here?
Oh no. We are here to do some renovations. We will be leaving soon. But why do you ask?
Oh sir, I want to know whether the fishermen do sleep here in the evening.
Well, I don't know. But I think they all leave to their homes.
Alright sir, thank you so much.
You are welcome, gentlemen.
Hello Spider. Yeah boss, the area is secured, we are good to go, and we will be lodging at the said abandoned house near the beach.
Are you sure?
Yes boss.
Okay, the precise time will be strictly followed. Remember, no lateness will be tolerated. Am I clear?
Yes boss.
Alright, call Cigar and tell him we are good to go.
Alright boss.
Hello, hey Cigar, we are good to go at the scheduled time.
Okay man, we shall meet then, but I will join you in your car to the place.
Okay, bye.
Ooh, I'm really tired, I have missed my wife too. I should be sleeping, it's about 12 a.m. now and I have some fish to catch at dawn.
Hey Spider, have you called boss?
Yeah, he said he is on his way coming. So let's park there and wait for him.
Okay then.
They should be there by now. Otherwise, they are all dead.
What? Who is here at this time of the hour? Is it armed robbers coming to share their loot? Or they are coming to perform rituals? Because there have been so much times that people come to perform rituals along the coast. Oh god, they are coming in. I have to hide somewhere.
Nice place to choose for this kind of meeting.
Yeah, I have been here to survey the area. No prying eyes at night. We can talk without fear of being overheard.
Very good. Assassinating a vice president is not an easy task. Our plot is perfect. Our sources at the presidency and the national security are ready to make the final move.
What? Are they plotting to kill the vice president of this country? I have to strain my ears and hear every word they are saying.
Wow, then I think we are now good to go.
Yeah, I don't think anything will go wrong. The chairman's plan for this operation is perfect. And it will be very easy. Once it is done, we shall all become rich forever.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
There is plan A, plan B and plan C. As decided, the main plan will see the VP being eliminated at the presidency by one of her own. If that fails, we activate plan B. A bomb in her vehicle will end it all for her. If that too fails, we turn to plan C. Get our Vietnamese friend to take her out at the Independence Day parade. He is already in the country, but only the main boss knows where he is lodging at the moment. I am sure it will not come to plan B or C. Plan A is perfect. The person the boss chose to finish the beep is the last person she will ever suspect will assassinate her, and no one will suspect her afterwards.
Man, you have to stop smoking, because it's injurious to your health.
Oh boy, you are right, these cancer sticks will kill me. After the operation, when we all take the long holidays as decided, I will check into a rehab center in the US. So I will be assisted to quit the habit. I need to quit before I die, leaving all the money I am making to someone else.
Oh God, I don't want to sneeze. If I do so, I'm dead.
All right, the money is in my car, $500,000 each for all of us. This is as upfront payment for the operation. As soon as it is done, we shall all receive the remaining $1.5 million each. And then go underground. The money for our colleague at the presidency and that for the national security guy must reach them this morning before 9 o'clock. Spider.
Yes, boss.
I will give their money to you to deliver them. I will call them to find out if they have received it.
Well noted, boss.
Remember, no one is to deposit his money in any bank. Hide it somewhere. Also, no one should start splashing monies around. At least not now. Avoid booze and women for the next 6 months. Or until the boss says it's okay to start spending. Take note, the security chaps will be looking for whoever assassinated the Veep. And if you display wealth, people will be suspicious and alert them. Understood?
Sure, no fears.
Oh my God, I'm dead.
Shh. Oh shit, I think someone is eavesdropping. Hey, who is there?
Who the hell is there?
Oh Jesus Christ, Mother Mary.